The evil Dark Dragon Blade, a legendary sword said to have been carved out of the bones of a black dragon. It brought plague and death to the world during the age of ancient myth. It has been sealed by those of the dragon lineage since the dawn of history because of its incredible capacity for evil. Made possible by the souls of the vanquished black dragons that dwell within it. It is said that if the blade seal were to be broken, it would gather the hatred and evil of mankind and confer it upon the one who wields it, transforming him into the devil incarnate. However, not even those of the dragon lineage who protect it know the true extent of its power. The Dragon Sword, another weapon protected by the dragon lineage since ancient times. This sword, which is said to have been used by ancient warriors to slay the black dragons, is now handed down from generation to generation in the Hayabusa Ninja Clan, the modern descendants of the dragon lineage. And now, the dragon sword is gripped firmly in the hands of young ninja Ryu Hayabusa.
A ninja must be able to find his way even when his path is blocked. When facing it, you must learn to be aware of your surroundings. not underestimate. One of your Some let... While in a blocking state.